All right, we're making a yummy salad here in Cook's Corner today. We're joined by Susan Nye, local food writer. Thanks for being here today. I appreciate
it. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure.
Battling the elements.
Battling the elements. Well, I wish we would be battling the elements a little bit and have a white Christmas. But I'm here today to show everybody a great salad for the holiday season.
Okay.
And I'm here with Olivia's Organics. They have very generously sponsored me and some of my efforts that I'm making to raise money for Alzheimer's.
Nice.
And
okay.
So I'm happy to show you their products and talk about salad, which is a very healthy thing to be eating over the Christmas holidays. So I've got a salad with mixed greens.
That's a spring mix, okay.
A spring mix, roasted grapes, olives, some onions, some feta, and some pecans.
Ooh.
And I happen to be a real fan of arugula, so I always add a little extra handful of that, which is the baby arugula right there.
I bet
that
would be a good crossword word as well. Got lots
it
of
would,
vowels in there.
It would be a nice crossword
word.
Or a good one for Scrabble. So, and then I just toss it in a little vinaigrette.
Okay.
Boom. Just get that quickly, because I don't want to run out of time, which I seem to always do when I come on with you.
Oh, we'll give you as long as you need here on the show. The producer loves it when you say that.
So, and you can find this recipe on my blog, which is susannye.wordpress.com. And you'll also find a link to a coupon for Olivia, so you can get a dollar off any of their greens this week for your holiday pleasure. Then I've got roasted grapes, which I just roasted with olive oil and a little champagne vinegar.
Ooh,
then
okay.
I top with a few Greek olives, a little generous there, and then some roasted red onions. So it takes kind of the roasting takes the bite out of it.
Okay.
And then I add a little bit of feta.
Oh, feta always makes a salad
taste good. And then we've got some chopped pecans. And so what you've got here is a little bit of spice, a little bit of salt, some sweetness, some crunch. So a real nice holiday salad. I'll be serving this on Christmas Eve. And again, you can find the recipe, you can find a link to the coupon all on my blog, susannye.wordpress.com.
Okay, and I would imagine around the holidays with all the heavy foods you're eating, this is kind of a nice break.
This is a really nice, healthy break, a good start to the meal rather than, you know, big old heavy hors d'oeuvres or soups.
Gotcha, so. Susan Nye. Thanks for being here today.
Thank
I appreciate
you.
It. Looks good in the salad. We'll be right back in a minute.
Happy.